The dome alone took 12 years to build. You look at the dome, it took 12 years to build. The dome alone. This lovely building here, and the building that goes round to an angle, that is the old Unilever building. For the Unilever brothers, they used to do in washing up liquids and washing powder. But this lovely building here, with a green sloping roof and black pinnacle top, that was the first public school ever to be built in the City of London. It's over 400 years old, that school. Winston Churchill went here, Lord Asquith, Clement Attlee, three of our former prime ministers.